cruel to be kind.
Well, I watched from a distance as you lit up the room. Surely I'm not the only one who sees the light that comes from you. And although you lost your voice out there, you found it in the gravel by the road of dirt that I have often traveled. Oh, you wretched, vivid thing. Jewel and fennel, coriander you gathered where the brook meandered past the fire hydrants, road signs, and the phone lines. Past the broken spigots, broken bricks and brick roads we won't fix, past schools and cemeteries, public libraries.
I'm going to Omaha in a couple of weeks.